Roger that. He's pulled over. Stand by, friend.